for Cinco de Mayo weekend, so be sure to stay safe. Police are setting up checkpoints to ensure the safety of everyone on the road. Do not drink and drive. They say DUI and license checkpoints are to deter drunk driving and educate the public.
We've come out tonight in hopes of encouraging people to party responsibly and to not get behind the wheel if they've had something to drink.
They also have increased the number of officers on patrol this weekend.